Now, one important detail we'll need to understand is how to get our image data that our artists create into our game. For example, the image file name, also the width and height of the image, whether it's been rotated at all, and various other pieces of information we might need to know. Now, to do this, we're going to use JSON, which is a very lightweight data interchange format that's based on JavaScript object syntax. Now, since it's based on JavaScript, it turns out that it's really easy to use with JavaScript, much easier than, say, XML. Now, here is an example of a JavaScript object right here. Now, this isn't JSON, technically. It is the JavaScript object representation of JSON that has been passed in. The difference between a JavaScript object and JSON is that JSON is simply a string that we can then parse to create a JavaScript object. And that's what we're going to do here.